our planet is home to a puzzle involving chiral molecules. These molecules come in two varieties, both made up of the same atoms and bonds. And even though they are mirror images, they don't exactly match. It's like trying to put a right-handed glove onto your left hand. Life on Earth is made up of groups of chiral molecules that share just one handedness. This is called homochirality. For example, the amino acids that make up the proteins in our bodies are all left-handed. Without any bias one way or the other, chemical reactions will make equal amounts of left- and right-handed molecules. But in order to make a group of homochiral molecules, the bias must already be there to begin with. So, the source of the homochirality in biological systems, the seed of this chiral bias, is one of the deepest mysteries in chemistry. Researchers think the solution might lie in the balance of chiral molecules in gas clouds, in the interstellar medium. That's the matter that exists between the stars in our galaxy. Scientists think that at one point the balance must have tipped in favor of one handedness over another. But a chiral molecule has never been observed in space until now. Recently, scientists aimed radio telescopes deep near the center of our Milky Way galaxy at an interstellar cloud, Sagittarius B2. Sure enough, they detected radio waves that bear the fingerprints of the chiral molecule, propylene oxide. This discovery is the first step in seeing if chirality in space can explain homochirality on Earth, since it's thought that interstellar clouds contain the raw ingredients for the formation of our solar system. Studying the chiral molecules inside them may even shed light on the origins of life itself. The next step is for scientists to determine if the propylene oxide molecules they've detected are mostly righties or lefties.